Hi, my name is Anu Arora. I'm really excited to be doing Ayurveda. It was actually always a part of my life. I realized that I needed to have that purpose which was missing, and that brought me to Ayurveda. I also have a family history in this, and my grandfather and great-grandfather were Vaidyas, and I guess this was always a calling for me, and I am so glad that Kerala Ayurveda Academy existed and it had classes here in Seattle, which was just awesome. It's been just phenomenal in a mind shift which has happened for me and slowly for people around me. Health is more than just what the symptoms are. Health is how I feel every day, the energy I have, the attitude I have towards life. And in a way, Ayurveda, I consider it as to be common sense. And once you learn the foundations, and which is what I'm at, where I learned the foundation, and now everything makes sense. It just starts to come naturally. What you learn in 1 year is just gives you such an improved quality of life and the impact you can have on others in practicing the science of life.